Disposable baby nappies, commonly known as diapers, are easiest nappies that mothers use for babies. But when these diapers are used, they are carelessly disposed. Used diapers are found in every corners of streets in Kanyama site and service. This is what some of the concerned residents of Kanyama has to say on this illegal dumping of diapers.
I really think it's a good thing, disposing diapers anywhere. When we throw diapers in the roads, people pass there. Mm-hmm. And like, it's not only diapers where babies pee in. They do a lot of things in diapers. So we really need to have hygiene. Probably we have to think on our own health, work together as a community. I think we all have bins in our homes. I think when our children use the diapers, that's why they're called disposables. We have to put them in the bins.
The kama diapers si chabu ino kupeze kapali ponse. Kuti atibaya sizo uzi nga diaper, pakazi yusu nga chemushe. Like mundu anga tenge diaper ya uzi nga kudara, ya ifa kawarumuka plastic, kaplak, na kutaira pesti, kufa kama pini, noti parodi.
This is what the word sharp person Mr. Akim Banda has to say on the issue of illegal dumping of diapers.
The issue of illegal dumping of garbage. You see, this is the biggest challenge that we have in the world. Because you discover that residents now, even when it comes to disposing of diapers, they just throw them some along the road, some you find within their surroundings. But that is not allowed, disposing of a diaper. Anyhow, these people will be arrested. It's law. Council have got bylaws which don't allow people to dispose of diapers anyhow or garbage. And council have got fast track court. If such a person is found doing illegal dumping, they will be arrested and taken to court. The appeal to the resident is that let's be responsible.
This is environmental pollution. The World Health Organization is against illegal dumping of diapers, guidelines for health reasons, and if anyone found dumping diapers anyhow, will be arrested and charged. Kubaya Anita, reporting from Mama Sosa in Kanyama.